Y'all, look at my baby go. Y'all, I'm sorry for the delay of the video. We were at my mom's house probably about almost 2 weeks. It's been about 2 weeks ago, and I'm just now getting to it. Jayla loves to dance. I think she's dancing to like kids bop or something. But at the beginning of this video, it's mostly her and my dad, and y'all will see me towards the end. Y'all enjoy.
Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. This is our new friend, Siegfried Perkins.
Hello, fam. I'm here visiting. Well, I'm not.
Yeah,
you said it right. He's my grandpa.
You said it right.
Oh, my goodness.
Here's our here's our grandma, Titi. Say hi. She's been. wait, what? Okay, she's been here.
She's a visitor.
No, I'm not a visitor. She's been here before, in our first video, that when we had breakfast. And he was in Florida, I think. What do you got to say, Siegfried?
So, Tip, this is how they be taking selfies and all of that, too?
Be camera shy.
No, I'm not camera shy. I'm just tired.
What do you have to say to the camera?
What
do
you say?
I ain't camera shy at all.
Make sure.
I love the fame.
Make sure you like. Share, comment, and subscribe, and leave a thumbs
up.
Thank you. What do you got to say?
My grandbaby look beautiful on the camera.
What else?
She's a doll. Let the people know what pulchritude means.
No doll.
Pulchritude means beautiful.
Beautiful, and that is right.
Hello, doll.
Tell.
Okay.
JJ.
I got to know.
Okay, JJ. Tell them what conjuries mean.
Conjuries mean many pieces that means like there's so many pieces.
Okay. What poker do you mean again?
Beautiful.
Hello, doll.
Give us a sentence using poker too.
Okay, I love my puppy so much. Wait, never mind. I love my mommy so much because she is so pukachooed.
All right, man.
Hello, doll.
Be quiet.
Hey.
Here's the next sentence.
What is the next one we learned, Jamie?
Conjuries.
Conjuries.
Mean many pieces.
Okay, can we use a sentence using conjuries?
Yes.
Yes.
Hello, doll.
I can't figure out this puzzle because there is so many conjuries.
God almighty, girl, that is. Come here. I like that, JJ. You sounded like Papa did, girl. No.
Good morning, family. Like, I literally just woke up, so excuse me. So, I know I promised y'all a vlog, and it's coming. It might be all over the place, to be honest, because I went home to my mom's house for the weekend, and I just recorded a little bit, but the vlog is coming, okay? So, it's 9 o'clock here. Today is Tuesday. It's 9 o'clock here. I'm finna get ready to get on my computer and start trading with my mentor. And I'm gonna record a little bit of that for y'all to see. So, I'll be back.
446, let's go.
I just cleared that trade, you guys. Just want to let y'all know what I do on the daily. Well, to 12 on a pocket night.
Hold
on, let me turn this down. Okay, you guys, this is what I do. This is HFX trading. Basically, we just making money in minutes just by clicking the call or put button. Very easy, very simple, making your hourly wage in just minutes. So, like I said, if y'all want to come get this bag with me and my team, y'all better come and get it. Good morning, family. I've been up for a while. Y'all, I got some exciting news on yesterday. I hit P150 in the business. When I can't say, words cannot express how I feel right now. Like, I feel like it's only up from here. Like, P150, I mean, it's like starting off at the bottom, but like you can work your way up. Like, I'm P600 loading. Like, I got to apply major, more pressure. Like, you can do anything with God. Keep God first, okay? You can do anything. I constantly pray, asking God for patience and guidance on this HFX journey. And he gonna give it to me. He gave me P1. I asked God to give me P150 by my birthday, April 8th. He gave it to me yesterday, February 18th. I mean, I'm lost for words. But basically, let me explain what P150 is. P150 is a rank where now I'm earning residual income every week. That's on top of the trading I do every day. Y'all don't understand. Like, y'all don't want to miss an opportunity like this. Like, where was this years ago when I was in high school? Like, I feel like I don't wasted so much time. But you know what? It don't even matter. Like, the time is now. Time gonna continue. Just apply pressure and go hard. Hold your head up. Don't ever give up. But right now, actually, my team, everybody's asleep. Y'all, we stay up until 11, 12, 1 o'clock in the morning doing live trading sessions with Mike. Like, I'm telling you, we'll be up to almost 3 o'clock in the morning. Like, it's crazy. And we're supposed to be on a call at 9, but it might be a little bit after 9 because I know they still asleep. And on Friday, okay, let me tell y'all something. The market is open from Sunday to Friday. It closes Friday at 5 o'clock. Opens back up Sunday at 5 o'clock. No trading on the weekends. The market is closed on Saturday. So, I really don't like trading on Fridays. I usually just do Sunday through Thursday. But like I said, if y'all have any questions about HFX, come to me. I will get y'all on a three-way Zoom call with my mentor, Stacy. Stacy is a P1000 in the business, you guys. Stacy helped me get money every day. If y'all can just see the trades, y'all don't understand. Stacy cleared a $400 trade of just a few days ago within minutes. Like, it don't really get no simple than that. But Stacy is amazing. He is very helpful. My mentor. He's really great. He motivates me he motivates the whole team every day. So, yeah. I think I'm about to go to Dunkin' Donuts to get me an iced coffee until the team wake up. Because I honestly, like, the news was so big for me yesterday. Like, I was just up, Cardi B. But, yeah. I'm so happy. I don't think it's really gonna hit me. But I'll be back, guys. I might record a little bit today. This vlog will come out Sunday, okay? I'm sorry if this vlog is everywhere. This vlog goes back to last weekend when I was at my mama's house, y'all. So, I'm sorry. Jayla had, at the beginning of this video, Jayla will have her little part with her and my dad. And I'm talking about more of HFX towards like the end of the video. So, y'all just bear with it. Another shout out to all of my new subscribers. Thank y'all so much for hanging in there with me. More content coming, you guys. Okay, you guys, this is the end of the vlog. Y'all, it was everywhere. I apologize. I'm gonna do better. It was a lot. Say what you have to say.
I don't have to say nothing.
Okay. Well, like I was saying, I know the vlog was everywhere, but that's just the life of Tip. Like, it's crazy, especially now that I've hit P150. Like, I feel like it's not really a lot of responsibility, but I have three individuals under me that I have to look out for. Kind of makes me feel special. Y'all don't mind me, but I ain't doing nothing right now. I just came to end the vlog. You guys, if y'all have any questions about HFX, high frequency Forex with trading, earning money in minutes in this market, y'all, my team is growing. I'm so happy. Like, we have a good time. We make money together. We learn together. We be up on the phone all hours of the night. Just, I think God put me in this position for a reason. And I was thinking to myself the other day when I was on the Zoom call with my team. We wasn't trading. We was just up late at night laughing, having fun, talking. And I thought to myself, I said, this is the most I've laughed and smiled in a long, very long time. So I think God put me in position for this. I'm not sad anymore. I'm not upset. I don't worry. I mean, this is what I've been praying for a very long time, you guys. Very long time. And I'm happy. I mean, I'm happy I hit P150. We gonna hit P600 soon. Just have patience. It's gonna come. And you can do it also. You can do it. All you gotta do is take that first step. All you gotta do is take the first step. I know you're gonna be scared. You're gonna be nervous. You're not gonna know how to do it. What if you mess something up? What if you lose? Just try it. Just try it. That's all I can say. Just try it. Make that first step. Make that first step. And another thing. Well, I think I said this before, and I think it was like in my story on Facebook. Your family and friends may not understand it. And another, like, you gonna eat with a stranger before you eat with like your family or a close friend.
It's sad.
Because, like, ain't none of my friends really asked me about my business or HFX trading, like. It is what it is. I mean, I'm not finna beg nobody to make no money. It's either it's in you or it ain't. Point blank, period. But for those who would like to join, I'm here. DM me, email me, text me, write me on Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat, and I will make sure I drop all my social media in the description. I'm trying to think of everything I need to tell y'all. I think that's about it. For those of you that work a 9-to-5, don't get me wrong, it ain't nothing working a 9-to-5, but capitalize off that 9-to-5. Save that money and invest in yourself. Okay, loves? Find your peace. Keep your peace, protect your peace, stay focused, pray, meditate, And just trust the process. Put God in everything you do first. Put Him first. And the results will come, okay? I love you guys. See y'all next time.